time to make that gamble very early in the proceedings. Emily, your turn.
$1,000 cash, congratulations. That's the good news. The bad news is, now that $1,000 space is now a go-home space. That's going to happen to anything that you land on.
Okay.
So that will make a second pass a little more difficult.
Yeah.
So now you have a decision to make. You leave with $1,000 or you keep playing. If you roll a four, you will go home with nothing. So you either leave or you roll, but if you roll a four, you leave with nothing.
I'm a gambler.
I heard.
I know. I got to go for it.
Let's go.
Okay. Go for it. Go for it. Go for it. Go for it.
Let's let you roll again. And unlike Vegas, we'll give you another shot, but not at the game, at some cash.
Oh.
You roll and we'll give you $50 times whatever you roll.
Okay.
Let's
okay.
go.
I can do that. Big O six.
$250.
Thank you.
Give Debbie a big round of applause. Thank you, Debbie.
Thank you.
Well, let's make a deal right after this.
A bet or a bankroll, what's it going to be? If he can lift it up. Oh, no, he doesn't stop. You're peeling the thing apart.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry, but that was one of the more exciting things.
Yeah.
That was way too good.
That was a ruin of things, right?
It didn't work.
Sorry about that.
Steve, your turn.